What a beautiful reunion. Gosh, I'm tearing up over here. You can't tell, though, because of the mask. I feel like that angel from that movie. Now that I've brought Mr. Pearce and Mr. Pearce back together, I can go get my wings.
Thanks for all your help, Wrench.
No need to thank me. Just promise me your firstborn. And now, I'm off.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm glad you got Aiden back. Now I've got my own thing to settle.
Going after Rempart? Listen, man. I just went into the mind of a guy who had trouble letting shit go. It wasn't fun. Maybe you should just walk away from this.
I really can't.
Okay. Well, then we'll help you. Whatever you need to do, let's do it together. We've got you.
Okay. All right. Let's do this.
Wrench, we're set up back at your hideout. So, where do you think Rempart might be?
Rempart's burned all his bridges with his business partners in London. So I think he'll try to start fresh somewhere else.
Does he have a private jet? I can't picture him strolling through Heathrow.
Rempart's got a private barge docked at the Thames. On the books, he moves company cargo. Off the books, he smuggles in people, contraband, you name it. Geordi used him once or twice.
Is your friend Geordi a sociopath?
Yeah, probably.
He's so scary, but also sexy. Anyway, so that barge is Rempart's best bet to get out of the city discreetly. I need to catch up with him.
Rempart's barge just got clearance to exit the Thames. He's hit open waters.
Fuck! How am I gonna catch up to him now? Swim?
I think I know someone who can help you out. There was a boat captain that helped me smuggle into the city. I'll let him know you're coming.
Oh, phew. I mean, hey, I look great in a Speedo, but I can't actually swim that fast. My legs are too skinny.
Just tell me, what are you gonna do to him when you catch up to him? Kill him?
Yeah. Duh. Obviously.
Is that what you really want, Reggie? Rempart's a scumbag. But you've worked with him. You have a history with him. Even if it's justified, killing him won't settle things the way you want it to.
You want to lecture me about that? Really? This is why you're running support, Pearce Senior. No backseat revenging! Like a seafaring scallywag. Are you Aiden's ship captain?
Aiden? Oui. You say you need a boat?
Yes, please. I need a boat to get onto a bigger boat.
And you are his family?
Well, not exactly, but I do kind of look up to Aiden like he's my grumpy uncle, so, you know, we're still equals, but he's more like my second cousin brother uncle father figure.
Ah. Still compliqué. Bon, let's go.
To disable this barge before Rempart hits international waters.
You'll find the barge controls in the navigation room.
Searching for suspect.
Yeah.
Wrench! Locked out of the navigation controls. I'm gonna need to shut down the engine itself, but I don't know how to get to it.
You like being hands-on. I bet your drone would come in handy for this.
I am so proud of you right now. I'm tearing up.
Think it's funny when I return a favor. When the tissue necrotizes in your face, it feels like a knife stabbing into you. Hot, cold, hot, cold. But you'll feel it 1,000 times worse. Because I don't believe in an eye for an eye. I believe in an eye for the whole fucking face!
That's not very Christian of you, Tommy.
This boat for good.
Aye, aye, Captain.
change your target.
What was that?
Probably hurt the resale value.
Dangerously high.
Barge is grounded. It's not going anywhere.
I'm picking up on a remote signal coming from the barge and massive power spikes
extreme
coming from the cargo
temperature.
He's activated something. Something big.
Get ready for a fight.
Mate.
need the Mark II. Piloted by a human. No broker bridge needed.
Oh, fuck me.
Care for a demonstration?
Nothing you've got will get you through those shields.
Hang in there. We'll find a way to get them down.
Your spine and make you beg for death.
Ready, hold your spine. market damage.
That's it. Now just finish it off.
Think your little gadgets can stand up to this? Get back here! I'm not finished with you!
Temperature's dangerously high.
Just a bit more! Got fire!
I'm coming for you!
No! Not this time!
And you, motherfucker! There you are!
It's no use. I can build another prototype. You have no way of stopping me!
Oh, I've got one way. Easier to.
You know, I didn't start working with you for the money. I mean, sure, I thought you were a spoiled asshole with too much hair wax, by the way. But you had a dream. Remember? You told me you wanted to see humanity reach the stars. We're gonna do that together, man.
I lie to you, you naive fuck. Prick. I'll hunt you down. And all your little friends back in San Francisco. Sitara. Josh. Marcus.
I won't lie. I didn't expect you to turn him over to Albion custody.
Well, I asked myself, what would Aiden Pearce do? And then I asked myself, is that who I really wanted to be? Look, no offense, big guy.
I think you made the right call.
Even if I wanted to smash him into teeny tiny little pieces and scatter them all over the Thames and turn him into seagull shit.
Well, progress is a journey. What's next on the docket for you? Heading home?
Nah, I think I might hang around London for a bit, wrap up a few things. But I do think I'll give Marcus a call, though. Actually, hey, yeah, I wanna take a selfie in front of Big Ben and send it to him. Or maybe I should go to Buckingham Palace and steal a roll of some royal TP. Get him a souvenir.
Great. Looks like whatever trouble you get into, we'll have to fish you out of it.
Aw, that's so sweet. What a nice family moment. We really do make the dream team, don't we? Jackson and his two uncles.
Two uncles?
Shh, shh. It's okay. Don't worry about it.